Okay, good day to you and welcome back to Jade Empire. Did I say Jade Empire last time? I have a horrible feeling I said Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. I hope I didn't. But anyway, Jade Empire. Fred of Asgarnia here, and we're about to talk with Master Lee. Master Fang, Lee.
Have you finished all your business with your fellow students? I expect our next conversation to change...
Conversation, Katsumoto.
You should be ready.
Oui, monsieur, je suis prêt. I'm ready.
Wait outside, Gao. I will finish with you later.
Magical powers!
Now, my student, there are many things ahead that you must discover about yourself. I trust you know the importance of your destiny.
Does it have something to do with that bandit assassin?
You are an orphan, but you were not abandoned. You were rescued from the Temple of Dirge in the land of howling spirits. You were orphaned by violent action.
Orphaned by war, you mean?
I take responsibility for it. You see, I used to be more than a humble teacher. To learn of yourself, you must learn more of me. I was once leader of the Imperial
Jesus!
I was known as Sun Li, the glorious strategist. I am the brother of Emperor Sun
Li. My god. See, this is what I mean. This game, really, it just... the plot thickens from the outset. Suddenly you find out that your teacher is actually the ex-general... is an ex-general of an army, and is actually... Prince of the Jade Empire. And something interesting to point out. You'll notice his name is Sun Li, the glorious strategist. I think there could be a reference to Sun Tzu, the famous Chinese strategist who wrote... Chinese general who wrote the book The Art of War. He was famous for his strategies. I think the Total War even used his book to program the game. But yeah, Sun Li, Sun Tzu. Master! You've never said anything about this.
I will tell you more, but first, we have an uninvited visitor.
Okay.
Gao never could keep his ears to himself, especially when angry. So predictable. He's heard
Who's
as much
so
as I
contemptuous.
Wanted him to. Perhaps it will give him a little perspective. He should respect even the most humble person, because who knows what lies within. That includes you and me both.
Why hide the other... No, that's a stupid question. I'm not sure I believe that you're the Emperor's brother.
I've hid it well, along with my shame. He seized your homeland during the long drought. It was an aggressive change in the Empire that would soon bring Death's Hand to power. I withdrew my support and tried to rally your people against the siege I had helped plan. A doomed effort. Many died on both sides. Sun Kin, another brother, also fell. Listen, I will tell you how you came into my care.
And I think they give us an epic cutscene. The music reminds me a lot of Shogun, actually. It's definitely Chinese, anyway, when I say Asian.
Come with me.
But in a lot of ways, the kind of Japanese influences as well. I suppose Japanese culture is Chinese anyway. Banzai! Hide! Dig that man's armor. Fellow in the Jade Armor. Reminds me of a samurai. Some of the samurai army. Armor. That said, samurai. Japanese culture tends to have been directly influenced by the Chinese, so. Meh. Sorry. jumping.
People were killed. I am haunted by it, and now the world may join me. The assassin on the beach was a Lotus assassin, a minion of Death's Hand. More will come.
Who is Death's Hand?
He is the right hand of the Emperor, and rules the Lotus assassins in place of Prince Sun Kin, who was killed at Dirge, a death he may have orchestrated. He shows no hesitation, and gave no thought to the lives of those we faced. His influence poisons the Emperor. I have no doubt he is utterly evil. I have never faced him, but I know of no one living who has. A dark energy sustains him. That is the armor of a man who has no remorse, no pity.
Rabble. Can you tell me anything about my people?
Most in the Empire know nothing of the land of howling spirits. I found its people to be honorable, but I can't tell you more than that. There was no time to learn more.
Well, how many brothers are in the Emperor's family?
There were three. Emperor Sun Hai, Prince Sun Kin, the Hand of Heaven, and myself, Sun Li, the Glorious Strategist. Age decided our place in the order of things. Sun Hai was the eldest and therefore emperor. I was next and was head of the army. Sun Kin was the youngest and leader of the monastic order.
When you say the world might join you in being haunted, what does it mean exactly?
Your people were guardians, but we did not have a clear idea of what. It is tied to your destiny. I will explain if you want me to move on.
Please do. All right, please do. What has this to do with my destiny?
You were meant for something important, but because of my actions, it was denied you. Stories about ghosts, the assassin on the beach, you are tied to this. Our dead no longer drift to the underworld. They wander, lost, going mad. In time, they may overwhelm the living. It began when your people were destroyed.
Why haven't I witnessed this?
We are on the edge of the Empire, and not all spirits make their presence known. We are not immune, but I kept you isolated. This information could endanger you. The first assassin found us by accident. The next attack may not be so unfocused. To fix the world, you may threaten the power of some dangerous people.
Death's Hand, for example.
Make things as clear as they can be. Only you are meant to understand what is within.
Magical powers.
For yourself.
Why is this part of the school?
It was partly the strange skills of Dawnstar that showed me to the corruption, and partly something that belongs to you. You'll understand when you enter.
Is it safe?
No, but few places truly are. This has been a lot to comprehend, so take your time. There are instructions inside, and something that belongs to you. An amulet. When you emerge, you will know more about yourself and your destiny than I can explain, and you will better know your enemy.
All right, let us continue. That's what I mean. The game is very rich in lore and hearsay. It's interesting. Now the gate. The sturdy gate bears a clay seal. messages carved across the surface in Master Lee's handwriting.
Spirits go mad if denied passage to the underworld. They are strong, but you can fight them. You can't kill the dead, but in defeat they are disrupted and can't reform for a time. You are tied to the reason why spirits wander. Many appeared after your people fell, and some are held in this cave. They are drawn to your amulet. It is a head waiting for you. Be careful. It is desired by many seeking power beyond the mortal realm. I make no apology for these trials, my student. You will come to see how necessary they are.
Ah, God! One does not simply blow gates open. Again, the atmosphere in this game is phenomenal in a lot of ways. Phase. Smashing! More money. More card games. Bamboo cask. Boom! The soundtrack as well is actually beautiful. The use of, say, flutes and other, you know, instruments that are traditionally associated with China, Japan, and Asia. Can't smash this one, although I'm pretty sure you can. Not that I'm gaining anything from it. Pillar.
The dragon amulet was with you in Dirge. I understand what it does, but you are the one meant to be trained in its use. I am sorry that my actions denied you this. Essence gems are used by healers and upstart sorcerers, and are common enough to be wasted on ornamentation. But with this amulet, you can tap their true potential.
Ooh. Jesus! You wanna give me any more heart attacks? The dragon amulet is your birthright and a tool for focusing your spiritual power. As you travel the Jade Empire, you'll find gems that enhance your abilities. Place these gems in the sockets of the dragon amulet to gain access to their power. Okay, so we'll just start off by putting our only gem in there, the Flawed Warrior gem. Which gives, apparently, a extra hit point to us. Minor bonus to your body. Look at that body!
Your people were adept at using essence gems. I kept it from you because power is a beacon.
True.
The forces behind the restless dead will take an interest in you. Even mindless spirits may be drawn to you, just as they were confined here. In achieving your true power, you become a target that many will not be able to resist.
Oh, shit.
Longsword!
Of course, they're immune. Fuck! Oh! 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 I'm dying! Yo ho! Yo ho ho! Yo ho! Yo ho ho! Yo ho! Come on, this all you got? Owned. All too easy. Okay, that was easier than I thought it would be. Just get a look around here and then I think we'll cut the recording. Yeah, I think that's everything in here. I think. Could be totally wrong. And this cask is bugging me. I should be able to make it go boom. Oh! You might miss something. Smashing! And more money. And health! Remind me why I blew that bloody thing up. Why I... Again, just the scenery is amazing. Okay, I think I've rambled long enough, so I'm going to cut the recording here. So that's it. The beginning of Jade Empire. I hope you've enjoyed the game so far. It's, from what I... Again, this is my first blind Let's Play, so I don't know how it plays out. And if anybody tells me how the game ends, I will fucking tear off your limbs. You worried yet? You paranoid yet? No? You should be. Anyway, so, yeah, I hope you've found this game as riveting as I have so far. I mean, it'll be interesting to see how it plays out. And, yeah, so I hope you enjoy the rest of the Let's Play. This has been Fred of Asgarnia. Sorry. Damaga Iezu. Makes my throat hurt trying to say that. And I'm signing off.